Cena. I heard him talk this past week, just reverence some guys like Rick Rude, Blackjack Mulligan, Harley Race.
Watch this, guys. Watch this.
Stardust trying to put away Cena and catch the U.S. title.
Look, Cena believes that this is an homage to these guys who held this United States Championship, these Hall of Famers. But this is also a problem that John Cena is going to have. He could lose that championship right now. Stardust, you have an open challenge. You have no way to prepare for who's coming out.
Whoa, wow. What a counter. What a counter by Cena.
Mr. United States Championship has beaten a guy like John Cena.
Stardust trying to put Cena away. Look at the strength.
That's the power of John Cena. Can't coach strength.
Look at the leg.
Good to oh.
It's hard to game plan athleticism.
What a match here on Monday Night Raw tonight, guys.
It's all about opportunity, according to John Cena. Opportunity for any superstar who wants to take it. But tonight, that superstar is Stardust.
How many guys you know in that locker room is going to be willing to put the title on the line like John Cena on a weekly? I mean, you call it.
I'll answer. No one. I don't think anyone would come out here and give an open challenge to anyone coming out on live TV. And if he keeps on doing it, he's going to get
rolled through.
I don't know if they got this in the Milky Way, but we call it in Austin, Texas, the five-knuckle shuffle.
You're going to see it. Oh, no, we're not.
Stardust sets to coming.
Planted.
Right on that nerve.
Planted.
That could be it.
No. Cena's still in it.
Watch Stardust here.
Let's do the feed. Oh. Stardust pulling out all the stops.
I love it. John Cena issues a challenge. You got the great John Cena says, come try to take this championship. Stardust steps up. I love it. This is how you make a name for yourself, and Stardust could walk out of here the new U.S. champion.
Cena wanted to bring prestige and honor back to the United States title.
Oh, Cena caught him.
Cena caught him. STF locked in.
That's it.
Stardust is finding out what the rest of us know. Close. John Cena has a way of winning big matches like nobody in sports entertainment history.
And this time again, Stardust trying to put Cena away.
He got it.
That's
it. He got it. You gotta be kidding me.
No.
Oh.
How close can you get?
No way.
Whoa.
Wow.
New offense by Cena. Now into the air.
No, new
this
offense.
Time.
Old offense.
Cena connects.
And John Cena's done it again. Big match, John.
Did you enjoy the video you just saw? Yes? Do you want to see more episodes of the same show? Yes? Then click right here on the yes, yes, yes! Would you rather relive my greatest moments, including WrestleMania 30? Obviously, yes! Click right here. And finally, do you want to be the first one to know every time I show up on YouTube? There's nowhere else to point to, so click on my beard and enjoy more WWE videos.